Baltimore Ravens tight end Benjamin Watson and evangelical religious leaders from both sides of the political aisle have spoken out against Senator Bernie Sanders and APO's questioning of White House Deputy Budget Director nominee Russell Vought and APO's evangelical beliefs on salvation. Photo: Baltimore Ravens. Baltimore Ravens tight end Benjamin Watson points to the sky during an NFL preseason game in this undated file photo from 2016. On Wednesday, the senator from Vermont and a self-described Democratic socialist hammered Vought during his confirmation hearing and began the exchange by citing a letter of concern from the Arab American Institute. Sanders grilled Vought about an op-ed that he wrote for The Resurgent in 2016 defending the theology of his evangelical alma mater Wheaton College during the media firestorm that ensued after it suspended a professor who argued that Christians and Muslims worship the same God. Sanders criticized Vought on his belief that Muslims and other non-Christians stand condemned if they don't and APO's follow Christ. You think your statement that you put into that publication, they do not know God because they rejected Jesus Christ, his son, and they stand condemned, do you think that APO's respectful of other religions? Sanders asked. After Vought responded that he wrote the post on his Christian beliefs that are consistent with his COLLEG and APO's statement of faith, Sanders called Vought and APO's statement indefensible, hateful and Islamophobic. Sanders added, "I would simply say, Mr. Chairman, that this nominee is really not someone who this country is supposed to be about." The exchange between Sanders and Vought caught the eye of Watson, a veteran NFL player and devout Christian who is not afraid to speak out publicly on social issues facing the country. With all the talk about Vought and APO's un-American, a U.S. senator attempting to disqualify a nominee because of his faith is Exhibit A, Watson wrote in a Facebook post Thursday night. Watson is not the only prominent Christian figure to take to Facebook to voice their disapproval of Sanders and APO's comments at WBDNESDAY and APO's hearing. Is Bernie Sanders right? No. Is he wrong? Yes. Is Russell Vought